Come here. You know what I do. If you can do it too, then that's just something that makes me more attracted to you. And I wanna see you breaking down for me. Yes, we in this private party. Girl, I like your body. But can you tick, 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 pop, lock and drop it? Cause I.
Naubusan na pala ang vlog ko. Hi.
Hello. It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet.
Hi guys, dito naman ako sa vlog ko. This is about multiplication of integers. Ano na ba multiplication of integers? Masaya mo na maigit. Multiplication of whole numbers is similar to multiplication of integers.
Aha!
Papakita ko muna example. Para matutunan ninyo. Okay. Nakita ninyo ba yan? Yan ang mga example. Alam ninyo yung apat na rule. Ang apat na rule ay multiplication, addition, division, at subtraction. Kasi muna na natin. Number one. Negative 360 times 57 equals 20,520. I-multiply natin. Okay.
A few moments later.
So 20,520 ang lumalabas pala. Okay. Number 2. Negative 6,543 times negative 189 equals, tignan natin kung ano malabas.
Much, much later.
So, lumalabas talaga ang total. Ang total yan ay 1,236,627. Okay. Number 3 na tayo. 19 times 23. Diba alam niyo ngayon? Times yun. So, times natin. Okay. 9 times 23.
Later.
So, lumalabas talaga ang 437. Okay, 4 na tayo. Negative 8 plus parenthesis equals, parang alam ko na to eh. Alam natin. Alam niyo yung tatlo na 8. Negative 8. Ha. Okay. So, i-multiply natin. So, lumalabas talaga ang total niya ay 512. Ayan. Okay. So, number 5 na tayo. Ito naman ang pinakamadali. Alam niyo yung 4 na 13 or negative 13. So, i-times natin. Times ang kailangan. Okay. Ang answer po dyan,
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
28,561. At dali, diba?
It's easy. Hey, I just want you to relax.